Hello, welcome back to my channel. Do you want to learn Chinese fast, tough, accurate? And this video is for you. 这是 is this, okay? 这是第 二十一 okay? 二十一 okay? 二十一句话 sentence 不靠的话 and this is our 成语 阴心 心 is our heart 干 is sweet 七阴情 is feeling 依无安怨 is willing. This means we are willing to do something for somebody. And this, I made a sentence, 造句. Okay, I made a sentence with this 成语, 心甘情愿, okay? 他 is he. 心甘情愿, okay? 心甘情愿. 无为, wei is for. 儿子, 儿子 is son. 书写 is blood transfusion. Okay? 他心甘情愿为儿子书写. Okay? And this is our sentence. Okay? This is our sentence from last video. Okay? 此公从 is from. 那阿那乐伊里那里 is there. 乌安往七安前往前 is forward. 自欧走 is walk. 一欧又 is again. 可安看基因安见看见 is soul. 得一弟心拥兄弟兄 is brothers. 二日恩人二 is 二 okay 一二三 okay 二日恩人人 is a person. 基优旧 I'm sorry. 基优旧师事 that is. Zibidi. De is off. R, zi, arzi is son. James. He is end. Ta, de, is his. 兄兄 de yi di, 兄弟 is brother. John. 从那里往前走, 又看见, 弟兄二人, 就是, Zebedee 的儿子 James 和他的兄弟 John. Okay, we have a new lesson. And this is still 21句话 because this is a half, another half I break up because it's too long, okay? And we have a new 成语, okay? 摸阿马 is a horse. Two same, okay? 马 喝乌虎 is tiger. 马马虎虎, okay? I don't know why we just said hoo-hoo, but this is the third sound, okay? But when we see this 成语, we see the one sound, the first sound. So it's ma-ma, hoo-hoo, okay? And you know, they both are horse, and they both are tigers, and this is a 成语. So you're gonna find out what this 成语 is meaning, okay? And these two animals, how they can make a sense about a 成语, okay? Okay, guys, I'm going to show you how to write this 成语, okay? 马马虎虎, since these two are same and these are the same, so we're just going to write these two, okay? So, 马 is a horse. 马虎, 马马虎虎. It's probably easy for you to remember. Who? How? Okay. And now let's start our sentence. 和和他阿他莫恩门德德德他们的父父亲亲父亲Zebedee自哀在吃无安船是昂上船上尊重 不A背, 准备 一无余, 无安网, 余网 耶耶, 似无书, 耶稣 鸡腰教, 特阿他, 莫恩门, 他们 和他们的父亲, Zebedee 在船上, 准备余网 耶稣叫他们 Alright guys, I'm going to lead you. Write these Chinese characters, okay? 和
他们他们的父亲父亲Zebedee, we're not going to read the English, the name, okay? 在船上船上准备准备渔网渔网耶稣耶稣叫他们他们
Fun time, homework time. Okay, homework is always good for you. If you do this homework, you will get this language. I promise you. I have successful stories. Okay, first download a translator. So it helps you learn faster.Translate each single word. Only if I'm on the line, you check them together as phrases, okay? Write 2 times. Read 30 times. This, in this case, is for people who just want to speak Chinese. Yes, you said, why do I write it? Yes, when you write it, it helps you to remember tough. You don't forget it, okay? But if you want to learn writing too, in writing, so...You probably write more than 2 times, probably 15 times, okay, 10 times. It's all depend on you. Watch an episode of Chinese TV series every day, okay? I have a 2 here, okay? The first one is 还珠格格. The second one is 神雕侠侣. Okay, both are very fun. It's a beautiful love story, okay? So if you learn 成语from here and you will hear from there, they have a lot of 成语, very beautiful, all right?I hope you guys have fun with your homework and stay safe. Give me thumbs up if you like it. And remember to subscribe and share so you don't miss my new videos, alright? I will see you next Friday.